Hello, it's Mayor Aquanetta Warren. I want to take a moment to express my gratitude to the San Bernardino County Workforce Development Department and to Second District County Supervisor Jesse Armendariz and his team for their efforts in organizing the recent hiring event that took place this past month at the Jack Bullock Sports Park. It was a big success. We had over 500 attendees show up and over 30 companies attend. I also want to give a huge thank you to everyone who attended. Events like these are very important. Not only do they provide networking opportunities, but also help in providing people with opportunities to begin or find a new career. I look forward to many more.
Today we're here in bright, sunny Fontana after all the rains that we had in the last few days, and we're having a job fair. We have about 500 people that have signed up to attend our event today. We have about 30 businesses that are excited to interview these folks and possibly hire them. We host job fairs on a monthly basis, and people come out to them. They have the opportunity at the job fairs to speak with individuals that are hiring managers of the companies that are throughout San Bernardino County. And so take advantage of this opportunity to come out and meet with hiring managers. Typically at our job fairs, we have somewhere around 100 to 200 people that will show up. We host job fairs monthly, but you know what, today we have 500 people that have registered to come out here in Fontana to the Jack Bullock Park to meet these employers. Partnering with the city of Fontana to host this job fair has been a pleasure. They've been great to work with, and Supervisor Jesse Armendariz's team has been fabulous as well.
We've brought a vast array of jobs, everything from, you have Omnitrans to border security to Goodwill. So those who are looking for employees are here, and those who are seeking employment are here. So whether you're looking for an entry-level job, just trying to get some work, or you're looking for a job that create a career and you can have for 20 years, I think all of them are here.
Well, this event is one of many events that we have through the course of the year. It's one of our hiring events. We've partnered with our Board of Supervisor Jesse Armendariz's office and his team, as well as the City of Fontana, which is providing this incredible facility, and to host a hiring event. And so again, as I said, this is one of many hiring events that we have, but this one is special because it's impacting the City of Fontana. We're so grateful for the City of Fontana coming alongside to partner for this in partnership with our Board of Supervisors, Jesse Armendariz's office, and couldn't ask for a better facility. We hope to do this on an annual basis to make it much bigger. Thank you to the City of Fontana and to your mayor and to the council.